I do like to tell stories with my songs, and sometimes they're very real. I have some friends back in Maryland who, their son at the time, had a very difficult relationship with Jack Daniels, and they were having a hard time working through that. And the father, my friend, called me up and said, "Can we have lunch? Because I need you to write a song for me. I need to figure out a way I can deal with this." And so we sat down, and he gave me a bunch of notes of what it was like, his point of view, and the song came out pretty much that night. It's called "He and Jack." I'm bringing up my wife, Rachel Levy. Sorry about that. A young man on a journey, not sure of where he's going. Got one friend by his side who's never let him down. Sunrise on his tower, somewhere in Colorado. He puts the bottle to his lips and heads back into town. He ain't lost, he ain't found, he's just somewhere in the middle. He's a wild spirit bound to roam. At the end of the day, as he and Jack are talking, I wonder where his heart calls home. He's seen both sides of a jail cell. Sometimes they're the same. A slamming door is just a slamming door. And all of life's tough lessons are justified each day. It never seems to cross his mind there could be another way. He ain't lost, he ain't found, just somewhere in the middle. He's a wild spirit bound to roam. At the end of the day, as he and Jack are talking, I wonder where his heart calls home. Halfway across the country, there's a bedroom light still burning. It was the hardest thing to say, that this house ain't your home. As months turn into years, and as a tunnel light gets dim, it seems the hole in this soul will never get filled in. Now I've always been a fixer, a builder and a mender. This time I've been told it's got to be his own. Sometimes the feeling's helpless, some nights go on forever. Always know deep in your heart, I'll always love you, son. He ain't lost, he ain't found, just somewhere in the middle. He's a wild spirit bound to roam. At the end of the day, as he and Jack are talking, I wonder where his heart calls home. At the end, as he and Jack are talking,